two-handing the wheel here, so two-handing the boat. I can't roll like that. It's just not a drill. Glad I didn't double it. At least made it pretty far. Fast hollow. Freshazing, how are you? Thank you. as I could have been. Not terrible. I did miss a couple hits on Winstein. Thank you. couple of those. It's over. I did it. I did it. I did it. I got sub 24. I did it. I got sub 24. I'm done. 4 years I put into this game. And I finally met my goal. I'm done. I'm done for right now. Thank you. Thank you, Ogre. Alright, so, like I said, I'm done with Dark Souls for right now. So, I'm gonna start hardcore practice on Dark Souls 3 all bosses, and I should be run ready by next week. I'll eventually come back around to Dark Souls at some point, but I think 4 years is enough time. I'm gonna take a break from Dark Souls for a while and move on to Dark Souls 3. I'm gonna play Apex in the downtime. I'm not gonna stop streaming. I'm gonna just probably play Apex and other stuff that interests me until I'm run ready, and then I'm gonna hardcore grind Dark Souls 3 until Elden Ring comes out. But I need a second to reflect.